and finally come have a lovely Uganda.
This side.
So the winner is medal, certificate. The sub-micro won as the winner. Wow. The winner, women's single, is Sally.
I feel like after winning that, I had high hopes for the coming tournaments because I performed really well in that and my game was good. But within a few days, anything can change. I feel like I should work something in that and keep my consistency up, not only in the seniors, but also the juniors.
Bearing in mind that if you look at the other countries that came here, what they have on the ground and what we have on the ground, you can't compare. They have everything where they have their players are training the high performing centers. They are playing from Monday to Monday. What you have seen, feather shuttlecocks, for us we use nylon. They are properly facilitated by their governments. So all this kind of thing, I think Uganda has done its best to see that where they have reached, they have done a good job. Reaching the semifinals to get bronze at doing the podium for the junior, that's wonderful, because as you can see, players from these Dubai players are training in India, in the camps, and you know it came a big, as you can see, it's a big camp, and of course Mauritius, the same thing, Egypt, and of course America, they have everything. So Uganda performing to that extent, I think they have done a good job.